Welcome to meetcv.com. What is your name and nationality? What is your name and nationality?
I am from Sri Lanka.
What's your name?
I am Kalyan.
How old are you?
37.
Are you single or married?
Married.
Do you have children?
Yes.
So where are your children living?
Family.
Okay, what position you are applying for?
Sorry?
What job you are applying? Housemaid or all around housemaid nanny or what?
Housemaid.
Only housemaid or is it okay with you? You can take care of children?
I can take care of children also, no problem.
Okay, so it's all around housemaid and nanny.
Yes, madam.
Okay. When would you be able to start working?
Immediately I can start.
Do you have relatives in UAE?
No,
here,
no. Just some friends only.
Okay. Please describe your last job.
Sorry?
Please describe your last job. What is your last job?
Housemaid nanny. I care one small kid, one baby, 1 year old.
Okay. So what are your duties and responsibilities with the previous employer?
This employment is there, but until September 24 I have, but they want to cancel or transfer to another family because they are leaving from Dubai.
Okay. So what are your duties and responsibilities with your previous employer? What are your duties with them?
Cleaning, housekeeping, and care the baby, and follow any recipe, cooking.
Okay.
I do everything, madam.
Okay, yes. So you know how to cook?
Yes, I can follow any recipe. I have more Singapore, Jordan, Cyprus, and Dubai experience more than 10.
Okay.
More than 10 years.
Okay, so where are you, where do you are willing to work?
Now I live in Barsha.
You are willing to work only in Dubai or anywhere it's okay with you?
In Dubai, madam. I want to work in Dubai.
Okay. So how much is your expected salary?
Before my family, it's all the accommodation, 2,500 salary and visa, everything. If I living out, I want nearly 3,700 like this outside the accommodation
range. So if it is live in 2,500, if it is live out 3,700,
yes.
Right?
Yes, madam. Yes,
okay.
Madam. Because accommodation I have to pay room, electricity, water, and the internet, everything we have to pay, and food, and the bus allowances.
So. Okay. So this video will be shown on our website meetcv.com and on our YouTube channel. So is that okay with you?
Okay, thank you very much for calling in.
Okay, so please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you. Thank you very much for your time for meetcv.com. Thank you.